My name is Mustafa Ahmed. I live in Cardiff. I have lived in Wales for 26 years. I am not a Welsh speaker, but I wish I spoke Welsh. In school, when I was being taught Welsh, especially in high school, I had a fantastic, amazing teacher, Mrs. Davis, the best Welsh teacher anybody could wish for. Unfortunately, she was fighting a losing battle because we were taught 1 hour of Welsh a week, and for teenagers, this isn't enough.